minus 30 today Celsius. So we're gonna work in the workshop, sharpening blades for the sawmill. The wood stove going. I'm gonna set some blades as well if needed. And that's the pile we have to do over there. That's what we're doing today.